A teen in Lee County died from coronavirus just 2 days after her 17th birthday. Carson Davis was a student at Cypress Lake High School. She passed away today after she was admitted to the hospital on Friday. You're watching NBC 2 News at 11. I'm Brenna Weick.
And I'm Peter Bush. Tonight, friends are trying to help Carson's family through the tragedy. NBC 2's Victoria Reslow is live at Cypress Lake High School after speaking to Carson's pastor and teacher.
Many people are mourning Carson's death tonight, some of them writing about her on social media. Carson's own sister taking to Facebook, writing that Carson's poor body just didn't have any fight left, that she is now in a better place, free of pain and struggle.
She was so sweet, full of joy, and loved to give gifts. Those words are how First Assembly Church in Fort Myers is remembering Carson Davis tonight. Carson was an active member of its first youth church since she was in sixth grade. Staff writing, "Although we can't fully comprehend the why, we know that God has a purpose in all of this." According to a GoFundMe for Carson's family, she was admitted to Golisano Children's Hospital on Friday and in the ICU by Sunday, the same day she turned 17. She was airlifted to a hospital across the state for more treatment, but died there. Carson was a part of Cypress Lake High School's vocal department. The orchestra at the school writing on Facebook, "The teen brought so much light into the world." Lee County School Board commenting on the loss of that light today at its meeting.
"Touches my heart, and I think that we want to send our condolences and our prayers to the family of the student and the family at Cypress Lake High School.
We are thinking of them in our hearts, and prayers are with them, and very saddened by this news."
I have reached out to Carson's family, but I have not heard back. I did speak with her teacher and the pastor of her church. They both tell me tonight they are praying for her family. And that GoFundMe page for Carson, all of that money that's donated there will go to her family and the proceeds. Live at Cypress Lake High School tonight, Victoria Reslow, NBC 2.